Good morning, YouTubers. Here we are here. It's been a while, Jason, right? We haven't been filming or doing anything with the bikes lately. Yep,
thanks to COVID-19.
So here we are today. We have, look at the bikes we have. The beautiful FE, my future wife. He doesn't know yet, but he's gonna sell it to me. This R that I really love with all the updates and all the carbon fiber and all the, it's Jason's truck bike. And this is a Guy's V4R with a Terry on it. With a Terry Beast. It will be his track bike moving forward. Ooh, look what he has here. Ooh, he got the air ducts. Beautiful, beautiful. And this is my R. So there we are today. We want to film a little bit. And what we're going to do today, we're going to change the clutch lever, move the handlebars a little bit. As you can see, they're a little bit messed up because I put the Brembo master cylinder and the dealer messed them up. I did a mistake not to bring them here.
What? I was going to say, don't say the dealer messed up. They didn't mess it up. They just didn't take enough time to beautify it.
Okay, they didn't take time to beautify it.
Yeah, so he paid to get it all put on, and then he paid to get it put right back.
So we're going to put the CNC lever. It was Jason's on this bike. And he's going to give it to me. And then we're going to put some titanium bolts for the caliper, for the clutch, and for the swing arm. And what else? We're going to put the carbon fiber key guard.
Key guard, key cover, yeah.
And that's it. Right, and we're going to do some maintenance today. We want to show you guys what should be done in terms of maintenance for your bike. When you go on track, when you go riding, basically all what needs to be checked before you go out. Anything, Jason?
No.
Jason trying to hide his pimple on the right side, so he's going to try to talk to me just this way.
Look, you're sitting on my right side.
Can you see that? He's so shy about it.
Yeah, guys, I'm still like 25 years old, so I still get pimples. And my voice is still changing.
All right, Guy. Here, Guy. Guy, tell us something. How you doing, man?
I'm okay.
Okay. Yeah, shy boy.
Yeah. Wow, look at this bike. This thing is beautiful.
Okay. All right.
Is 27 grams.
Okay.
So 27 grams. And then the titanium bolt is 15. That's a savings of 12 grams.
Some grease for these caliper bolts.
I always put a little bit of grease on the bolt head because that's where it tends to gall. We could check the proper torques. I think they're 25 or we got to check online, but man, you can't even see the CNC Racing logo, man. What the hell?
Why are you being hated on that?
No, I wanted it to see it.
The CNC?
Yeah.
Baby, I think I'm finally starting to get you. She told me through her teeth and her perfume. I never want to see you again. But in the morning, she's pulling off her clothes in the bathroom. I'm standing in the hall, I'll be gone soon. Who did I think I was? I right, staring at the cars as they pass by. You're drinking up the smoke if you're too high. You're never gonna come back down. You said that it was Jesus who broke into your room in an earthquake, shook you from your bed off glass frames, shattered on the carpet floor.
It's breaking out. A clutch cover like mine, it will work.
Here we have the weights for
six titanium
clutch cover. And we're gonna weight them with the OEM. All right. You can see.
Yep, I'm looking.
Are the OEM. So double, 44 grams.
Titanium bling. All right, let me see what we can, if I can even fit this in there.